the situation earlier this season. Goes low for Ben in front, a chance, score! Radulov was on the doorstep, Ben fed it from behind the net, and two extra attacker goals for Dallas have leveled this game with 1:25 to play.
The coaches of Tampa Bay are having a look at this as to whether there was any kind of interference in front of the net on it, but they go down deep, out in front immediately, and how does it get in? Rattled around, just a luck puck. Radulov in front, goes off a leg. I guess they're wondering whether it was kicked in. It was spun in.